you know, now that we're talking about it, about Aimee, alam nyo, hindi ba, ang dami-daming nagsasabi na si Aimee is not Ferdinand's daughter. That she is Lacson's daughter because she looks like Lacson and you were
Miss Manila. Ano naman ang Lacson?
Tell me, yeah, no, I just want you to lay it to rest because you were married in May 1, 1954 and she was born in November 1955. So you were already married. What? I mean, ano kaya ang dahilan kung bakit hanggang ngayon sinasabi, naku si Aimee, anak ni Arsenio Lacson.
Bakit
ano
naman?
Ano nangyari yun? You never heard that? You never heard that there was talk?
I only saw Mr. Lacson twice in my life.
Uh-huh.
Once, when he there was a Miss Manila contest.
Nanalo kayo? Hindi ba? Second
honor. Kumuha si Lacson ng sila Amor Solo para beauty contest talaga. Lahat ng mga kandidato pinapili. Ako nanalo.
Uh-huh.
Pero si Arsenio, yung one in charge ng international beauty contest,
mm-hmm.
meron siyang money contest.
Mm-hmm.
Meron lumabas doon. Tapos ang sabi ni Lacson, kung anong si desisyon ng mga artist, yun ang kunin si Imelda. Sabi niya ganyan. Sabi ko, kasi at lalo na, mas maganda naman ito kaysa doon sa nanalo sa pera.
Mm-hmm.
Yun lang. That's the only time.
And that's the only time you met him?
Twice.
Wow, I've heard that so many times. And I said, ano ba? This girl was born in November 1955. Mm-hmm. You were married in May, talaga.
54.
Oh, 54. I know. Oh.
And then, at saka, at hindi ako,
You were not fooling around.
And I never fooled around. Yeah. Malinis ako. Hindi ako. No, no, no. No, 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 no.